Hello and welcome back. We now discuss an example from the topic differentiation. The question is differentiate with respect to x, and the function here is y is equal to x raised to 4 plus 4 times x square minus 3. So we write down the given function y equal to x raised to 4 plus 4 into x square minus 3. Now, there are two possible ways to obtain the derivative. The first is we open up the bracket. Since both are algebraic terms, we can combine this into a single term and then take the derivative, or we can also apply the multiplication or the product rule. So, I'll go by the first method. Let us multiply these two brackets. So, we have y is equal to, now multiplying by x raised to 4. So, x raised to 4 into x square is x raised to 6, right? 4 plus 2, that gives us 6. X raised to 4 into minus 3, so that's minus 3 times x raised to 4. Next, we multiply by 4. So, 4 times x square. So, we have plus 4x square. And 4 into minus 3, that's minus 12. And now, we can easily differentiate with respect to x. So, we say differentiating with respect to x, we get dy by dx is equal to, the first would be derivative of x raised to 6 minus 3 times derivative of x raised to 4 plus 4 times derivative of x square minus derivative of constant term, that is derivative of 12. Now we apply the formula for derivatives. The derivative of x raised to 6 is 6 times x raised to 5 minus 3 into derivative of x raised to 4 is 4 times x cube plus 4 into derivative of x square is 2x minus derivative of 12, that's a constant term, so derivative is 0. So, finally, we have dy by dx as 6 times x raised to 5 minus 3 4s are gives us 12 times x cube. 4 2s are is 8. So, here we have plus 8x. So, this is the value for dy by dx.